I would change this kind of the paranoia that comes with the old studio system. You know, I would change this whole labeling system where younger artists feel the need to be a part of corporate kinds of art institutions to feel that they have some kind of say and to, you know, what their work is about. I've taught at art schools. I've seen this fungus grow, you know, and I've seen how the art world feeds into those kinds of separatist things. And just not the, you know, all the artwork, music, studio system, you know, just all institutions. I would change that. I would change how younger artists feel, and some older artists feel that their success has to be dictated by them being included in certain kinds of institutions by a certain time, you know, or if ever. You know, I would change how younger artists have to feel that they can't work without audience. You know, but that's something that I would change.